Alright, so it's day 5 in Australia. We woke up a bit late today. Actually, it's me lah. I woke up very late today.
So
they have eaten their breakfast. I haven't, so I'm waiting for my breakfast. Then after that, after we eat breakfast, we will definitely go for shopping, I think. Most of you going DFO. Then after that, we're not sure where to go yet. So we will show you guys what we're gonna do later. So for now, let me enjoy my breakfast first, and I'll continue with this vlog today. Let's go! We're done with shopping, so we bought a few stuff. Not me, I didn't buy anything. The rest of them bought some stuff for themselves. So all we're gonna do now is we're gonna go proceed back to Sydney. We're gonna go see the Opera House, a bit of sightseeing here and there, and afterwards we're gonna go to, I think there's a flea market, flea market around Australia, the Sydney there. So we're gonna go there and check it out, and then afterwards we might or might not go to the club. We see what we can do there. Let's go and chill out and see what we can do there lah. So as of now, we're on our way to Sydney. See you guys back at Sydney. Let's go. Time for goodbye to my friend Leonard.
Yeah, I want to be Leonard.
Okay, that's it for today. We won't see you again. Bye. Enjoy your stay in Australia. We'll go back to our, what's it called? Go back to our Airbnb, and it's time to sleep. So it's goodbye from us.
Remember to like and subscribe.
And press the notification button.